Saturday marked the beginning of a year-long United Nations campaign. Its aim, to promote the 75th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. A group celebrated International Human Rights Day with a protest in downtown Chicago. Let's take a look.
Say no to CCP!
Say no to CCP!
On Saturday afternoon, a group chanting Anti-Chinese Communist Party, or CCP, slogans marched through Chicago's Magnificent Mile. Ethan came from the city of Shenzhen in China a few months ago. He says he is not afraid of speaking up against the CCP.
If you criticize the CCP or the party leader, you will be arrested, interrogated, and censored. I have been treated this way in China. I have a profound understanding of the poison of totalitarian rule and the control of individual thought. I have personal experience, but I am not afraid even if they arrest me when I return to China. We need people to stand up. We need warriors.
Alan Chan used to live in Hong Kong, where he experienced the CCP's suppression of anti-extradition law protests in 2019. He says human beings need the right to live with dignity.
In case of China, it's not only about making a living or some draconian policy. Or in the case of Hong Kong, it's not only about the freedom of speech. It's about this political repression. It's more about human dignity. It's about living as a human being. And these are our rights, and it should not be taken away from us.
The protesters included people from mainland China, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Tibet, and Chicago. The protests briefly stopped outside an Apple store. That was to condemn Apple supplier Foxconn's inhumane treatment of employees in Zhengzhou, China, during the COVID lockdown. The rally concluded outside the Chinese consulate. Reporting by Angela Moy, NTD News, Chicago.